Today, we will be troubleshooting a faulty pedal switch for the 12-volt XR-250 ATV by Action Wheels Toys. First, find the brown and red wires. Using a screwdriver, use pressure to unclip the tabs that are securing the wire onto the connectors. Once the wires are unclipped, press the metal pieces together. If there is movement, we have diagnosed a faulty pedal switch. If you have any other questions, please reach out to our friendly customer service team by phone.